Hello everyone, it is April 22nd, 2022, and we're back with our daily Quordle. Today's Dordle, we have Downy and Camel. Obviously, Camel is better here. So, Camel. Downy will try, we'll try five completely different vowels and letters. I think this is actually not bad. And indeed, it's not that bad. Okay. So, we are going to evaluate. Let's see, G-U-I. How about I just do fight? We can just evaluate them separately also if you want. Okay, so the O should go here. Meaning, what is it? Bigot? I don't know. I'm not very sure. So let's figure this out. S-P-U-R-B's. Burps. How about burps? There you go. Yes, it is bigot. This one is bigot. This one is tunic. This one we also have all five letters figured out. Okay. This looks like pouch. That is a very common word of mine. I did not do that today. Okay, so here we have four letters only. We have a K that we have not evaluated yet. Or else everything, all the common letters are evaluated already. I think it let's see, if it's an S, W, then nothing except for an O really fits right now. So, it could be an O, and then what, swoon, is that a word? Oh, it is a word. Huh? Let's see, is that is the word, swoon. I don't know that word. 5, 6, 7, 8, everything basically just fell into place after bigot. Oh. After these four starting words, camel, downy, fight, burbs, these are four words that is basically like the, like that podgy, shunt, flame, brick strategy. So, now I can claim that these four words can be a good strategy for me. And now I can use it as much as I want because this is my own strategy. I don't want to use the other one that many times because that is not my own strategy. This one is my own strategy, so I could use this more. I don't know, that's not really fair, but it did evaluate a lot, and it did make things fall into place a lot, and I think that was a good one. Because it does use, like, each one, these four letters already use up 20 of our letters, basically like the four-word strategy, so that's good. I found four completely different words like that. Alright, if you want to see more videos, you can subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, please put those below. And as always, thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.